I don't know what the police can do. It's absolutely sickening, the whole thing, that to think that people can destroy other people just because of what they claim to be religious faith, which is rubbish. So.